his idolization all about being a crazy fan. What do you think about idolization?
No, no, no. It's bad.
Ugh, it affects schoolwork. It's a waste of time.
It's a waste of money.
It's bad influence.
It's like bad.
Think again. Is idolization really that negative?
What about if I admire my idols and their beauty?
Do you support Black Eyed Peas so much?
Well, when I'm having a difficult time with my academic work and with my emotions, Black Eyed Peas song's lyrics calm me down very much. Also, for example, Where Is the Love? Its lyrics is very meaningful. It made me think about a lot of international issues.
Love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurting, you hear them crying. You practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Yeah. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality?
In front of a hall entrance. A girl is really anxious as she is about to have her performance.
She did really bad and she cried as she went downstage.
A few days later, she went to see Kelly Clarkson's concert.
From Kelly's voice, she found a whole new attitude towards singing.
She began idolizing Kelly Clarkson. From listening to her CDs all day long, she learned a lot from the lyrics. She listened to them all day long from breakfast till dinner. It's all because of her idol, Kelly Clarkson's influence, that helped her gain confidence and courage to stand up in front of an audience and sing. In the end, she won the competition!
Think again. Is idolization really that negative? Perhaps not after all.